I mean, hasn't she fallen in enough holes for one day?
It's a whole new world, Joseph.
Ouch. Oh, two enemies. That's something.
Playing WarioWare mini games.
They do kind of have that vibe, don't they?
Yeah. I wonder if I get more money if I actually, like, try to kill them.
I get it. And yeah, the gas mask suggested that too. What is that? It's a jello mold.
That's what I was gonna say.
But yeah, gas mask mentioned the leaves and
I get what the sign was trying to tell me now. Gosh. I feel smart. I'm good at puzzles. I wonder if Terrell didn't want me to do anything. Say I'm going on a holy mission.
Ah, the puns, they hurt.
Let's rock.
Ah,
that was interesting. The rock talked to me.
It also called you pumpkin. I think it likes you.
You're not helping me, Mr. Rock. Oh, thank you. You rock, Rock. Yes.
Can you talk to it again?
Ah! What?
You're gonna have to talk to it, I guess.
Obviously not.
That's clever, Badger Bat. That's damn clever. Pammy, you remember that sign back a little ways ago about the rocks?
No.
Said that 3 out of 4 rocks recommend you push them.
Oh. Nice.
A lot of arbitrary things fill her with determination, huh? I've never heard of cheese getting stuck to the table.
Is that a Pac-Man ghost?
That looks to be. Somebody's gonna get bleached, though.
I guess I'll have no choice but to move it with force.
Knapstabluk.
Whoa! He's literally crying on me.
What?
Oh, more crying.
Doesn't look like quite as much, though, huh?
They won't threat it. Whoa!
Holy crap. Hi, Drex. He's playing,
Undertale.
Undertale. It's an interesting game. Undertale, a game where you can murder monsters or cure their clinical depression.
That one's getting hard. Come on, well, how am I supposed to get rid of this bugger?
I don't know. Smile at it? Like, lots? That. See? It's getting better.
Oh. Okay, well, I tried that earlier and it didn't seem to work.
Well, you know, RPG rule of thumb. Sometimes you gotta do multiple times.
Go stay. Now we can go eat some Pac-Mans and feel good.
Yay! By the way, Drex, I enjoyed your edits on that best of Wings of V video. V-Fi.
Spider Bake Sale.
Down and to the right. Come eat food made by spiders. For spiders, with spiders.
All proceeds go to real spiders.
Bonza. Oh, you don't have 18G.
Yeah.
But you do have 7.
Oh, I got a donut.
Donut!
That's fly flavored.
You don't know that. You don't know that.
I
wish I had thought of that sooner. Oh, that's convenient.
Of course I listened to you. I was not just hitting X. Four frogs by frogs.
No, Hoshi. He left 7 coins in the spider web and got a donut. I'm pretty sure.
Yep.
No, that was the other web. Hoshi, where it wanted 16 coins, but he didn't have 16 coins.
Try Surely you know by now that Monsters wears a yellow name when you can spare it. Oh, well, yeah, I do know that now. Let's see. Very helpful or... Very helpful. Uh-oh.
Foreshadowing. What? Well, that's an appropriate name.
Don't
pick on. If looks could kill. Pick on, don't pick on.
Ah, being attacked by SpaghettiOs. Cheerios everywhere! I guess that's not working. Oh, shit. Shit. Bubbles! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Some bull hell shit. Oh, cool.
That's a terrible pun, Hoshi.
I guess the eyes have it.
Luke Skywalker.
Thank you, Terrell. I sure hope I get, like, my energy refilled soon. There's just one switch.
That would be handy. Because your soul's a little beat up at the moment.
Yeah. These guys are a real soul bad guy.
Was that a pun?
Yeah, kinda.
That's terrible. That was cute.
Alright, the bug did the wave. Oh yeah, that's right, I do have candy and a donut. Monster candy and spider donut.
Yeah, check the info real quick before you eat them. Oops.
Made the spider cider in the batter.
Spider cider. Isn't that from Shadowgate? No, Deja? No. The other one. The Uninvited. That's it. Thought it was bug repellent, though.
Okay, so it's this one.
Well, lucky for you, there was only one switch.
I wonder what that is. But what if there wasn't?
That looks like a Mandragora.
I'm gonna probably regret that.
No, Hoshi. Pigeon milk is actual pigeon milk in Animal Crossing. Next time you see one of those bugs, try talking to it.
Vegetoid. Looks like one of the, looks like a horror movie version of one of those vegetables from Super Mario Bros. 2.
Kinda does.
Eat your greens. I like my greens. Holy shit!
Eat the greens. Hello, Derpy Science. We are playing Undertale. And the chat's being more helpful than I am, because I've never played this before.
The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective. Deep.
So, you probably figured this out already, Pemmy, but the green bullets in the combat zone, they heal you.
Okay. I had a feeling of that. You know, seeing as he told me to eat my greens and all. But then again, that one flower told me a bunch of stuff, and it was evil.
Yep. Try talking to that bug this time, see what happens.
I'm not bothering because he automatically lets me spare him.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, if you're playing this in your spare time, or off stream, rather.
Yeah, I get you, man. Cheerios, they're dangerous. Ow.
Of course. Everybody wants their face to look like two dashes and an underscore all the time.
Whoa! What's going on?
I think you goofed.
Oh, he doesn't care. Ah! Meal. Whoa. Oh, dang it. I missed the green. Yes. Good. It smells like steamed carrots and peas. I do like peas.
Nothing wrong with steamed carrots and peas.
Oh, okay. Seemingly this is the best way to do it, is if you can get the whatever person's with you to be spared, then the bug will just do his dance and then let you spare him.
That bug's nuts.
Okay, so it says look for the blue switch.
What? Yes. You mean that one?
I'm assuming so. But it tells me nothing happened when I press it.
But what if nothing happened in that room? Oh, nothing happened in that room either. I see. Now, Hoshi says switches only work in the room where you see the sign. I wonder how much I think I know how much damage you would take if you bumped into the bug during the attack. I think it has an attack of like 7 or something. I get it.
Oh, I see what it is now.
You get it too, huh?
Yeah. This is a clever game.
Yeah, it's a little too clever, in fact. But it's not the kind of clever that's like, you see it and it's like, oh my god, I feel like an idiot. No, it's the kind of clever where it's like, oh, that's cool.
Hi, Mew.
Hey, Mew. Yeah, Jack Mar says the game is tricky like that.
Yeah, I got some greens. Though the only greens I really want is money.
You and about everybody else on this planet. So Drax apparently has an infestation of ants in his kitchen.
That sucks.
Kinda.
Oh, double Vegetoids. Yikes.
What the heck was that radar thingamajig?
I don't know, I think I may have accidentally hit fight or something. Missed my green. Dang it.
Farm locally, very locally. You know, if you wanted to, you could go all the way back to the spider market and get whatever was on that other spider web.
Probably.
If you wanted to. And Hoshi suggests maybe eating that piece of candy that you got a while back. You're a little beat up. Oh, I missed it.
Well, two looks. Cheerios everywhere.
I don't know, Derpy. I fasted for 3 days and felt alright, and then on the fourth day I felt weak as a kitten. But then I did have some food and I felt really good, so.
Got which one?
And I think
the green one. I think it was right over here.
I think it also did heal all my wounds, come to think of it. Cause I had this burn mark on my knuckle that ain't there no more. And in case anybody was curious, I got a burn mark on my knuckle feeding a stove.
I was just gonna say that's pretty handy.
Don't make me bitch slap you, Pemmy.
You wouldn't bitch slap me.
Not unless you wanted me to. Nah, Nah, Derpy. It would be an affectionate bitch slap. I would never hurt Pammy. He's too adorable.
I'm glad somebody feels that way.
Not that column, not that. Yeah! I'm 5 seconds too late.
It's gotta be that. I thought. It's gotta be that column. I got mixed up.
Yeah. Oh, damn. That's a lot of enemies.
Holy shit. How was I supposed to get to those greens in time? Oh! Dang it.
Your soul is getting wrecked.
There we go. Swing your arms from side to side. It's Bug Mario. This guy's bugging me.
Well, don't bug out about it.
Cross out of flowers.
Well, what's on the other side of the room? A frog.
I saw Terrell come out of here just a little while ago. Groceries.
Yay!
Well, too intimidated to talk to her.
Intimidated? Uh-oh. Wait, what was in the other room?
I'm more wondering if I'm supposed to get... Yeah, what someone just said.
Yeah, go back. You get a knife, apparently. Wait, how far back are you going? To the spider web?
I'm going all the way back.
Well, they just meant go back to the room with the frog, but... If you want to go to the spider web...
Oh.
Actually, you know what? Since we're so far past the spider web... Chat, what does the big spider web give you for 16 coins? Spider cider. What does spider cider do? Also, hello, Crazy Like a Fox 3. Oh, okay. Spider cider just heals more than donuts and candy.
Okay.
Where are you going with this tutorial?